Ready? LeBron, set? Go! Yo! You'll find you don't ever have to look too far. You don't have to cover up your scars. You're perfect, darling, just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love. Because we're gonna need it for today. So a lot of you have been asking, like, who's sharing rooms now that Jamie's moved back in, or kind of what's going on? We don't even know. Just kidding. So originally, and like the plan was for Jamie to share a room with Ariana, and she has plenty of room and like plenty of space in her room, and that was the plan.
Yeah, that would have actually been really exciting because Jamie and I get along really well.
Yeah. So that's what we were gonna do. But then Brody, being so sweet, came to me and he's like, listen, Mom. And he like even gets all close and low. He's like, I got a plan. And I'm like, what's the plan? And he's like, I found this bed. And he's like, it's the ultimate bed because it's gonna feel like my own bedroom. And it has like a cage thing. And then it has a bed on top. And so with that, he's like, and I get top bunk. And he was all excited. I was like, oh, that is so cool. We should order that for your room. And he's like, no. We should order four of them. And then we all of us boys share the room upstairs and have all these beds. We all get top bunk. We all get our own space. And it feels like these little mini rooms inside the room.
And they can all decorate it like how they want it. So it's perfect.
Brody is like, genius. And I saw these beds. I took it to the three other boys. They were like, yeah, let's all do this. And so Brody's like, I loved having my own room, but this is even a better, I don't know, he likes it better. So I'm like, okay, let's do it. And then he was like, and then let's give my room to Jamie. And I was like, you're the sweetest. He's literally the best.
He's so sweet.
So the beds came in yesterday. So we are going to start building all of those and putting them all together and get this room makeover done. Oh, one other quick thing. So Brody wanted like a basketball theme, but Logan and the other boys wanted a more like, I don't know, they played video games and like, what do they call, LED lights and that kind of thing. So we intertwined the two styles, and we're gonna see how this turns out. So let's go do this.
It's gonna be so awesome.
I'm excited.
We need a little more space, so I'm gonna remove this bed, so it gives me a little bit of room to build the first bed, and then we'll pull the next one out, we'll build the next bed, next one, next bed, and then we'll pull this stuff out, next bed, and we should be done. Now, the boys get home first, so I gotta get moving on this. Let's go. Box one of eight completed. Not really. Just carried upstairs. Still a lot more to go. I came from the mud. There's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree. There's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Well, first piece assembled, and I'm already sweating like nobody's business. I need to get a drink of water.
+78
130
I'll
just...
We didn't measure before bringing the beds. This is Aaron's
measure.
I'm just kidding. It's my fault, guys.
Wow.
So this is 120.
120. Oh, good. Okay. We're going to fit. Got this.
Okay.
Woo. You ready for this?
Don't break the bed.
I'm not breaking any bed. I'm not sumo wrestling it.
Oh, my gosh. I heard a lot of creaking. I heard a lot of creepy wood. Don't tell me.
No, it didn't break. We have sold these beds, or we're selling these beds, so we're not breaking them. It's gonna fit. It's gonna be so cute, actually. I'm excited.
It's gonna work.
Yay!
I wish I was a little bit taller.
I wish I was a baller. Get it? Because it's a basketball. That's perfect.
Ooh, no.
It says that holds 222 pounds.
Why are you playing me? I'm just joking. Sleeping on the couch tonight.
Yeah, he is. This is actually perfect.
You like?
I love it. Love it. And we have LED lights that's gonna go around it. It's gonna be vibey. And cute.
Well, the first bed took me 5 hours to build, so. Let's hope I can speed that up.
Well, now that you know, like, how to build it, you know, the first one always takes the longest.
Where was she when I needed her help on the first one?
I was working. Three of the beds built so far, and look, Alex can almost stand up underneath.
See, I am tall. I told you, Mom.
Yeah, you are. You're so tall. Good job on eating your veggies.
Thanks. And drinking the milk. Bro, you could put a whole nother bed.
Aren't they so cool, though? It's like its own room.
You could put a whole nother bed. Bro, this is cool.
I love this.
James and I need one.
Right? Then when you're like mad at each other, you can go in your room, you can hang a little curtain. Be like,
Don't talk to me. Are you okay?
I'm too tall for it too.
Look at Mark.
That actually really hurt.
Hey guys.
Mark's helping us build.
Mark's like nap time.
It's cool.
Chris is sick.
I like it.
This is sweet.
All right, we gotta get this fourth one built and then start decorating.
Is this their ladder?
Yeah.
30 minutes?
Right.
That's all they have?
So these beds have taken a while to build. Aaron's been working so hard, but he still has one more to go.
Yesterday they said it took him like 5 hours.
Don't worry, Dad's such a pro now. It's gonna take him 30 minutes.
So while Aaron is finishing up the fourth bed, he's so sore. He's been working out with me, guys. I love it. We've been working workout buddies.
Killing me, though.
We even did like push-ups today and then give each other high fives as you push up. We almost died, but we were okay. Or planks.
We were like slapping.
Yeah. Okay, anyways, while he finishes the fourth bed, I'm gonna run. We did order most of the stuff online on Amazon because the boys wanted to help pick it out and they're all excited. But I am gonna run to a couple stores and get just a couple little last finishing touches. So let's go to the store. The home store, or no, at home, is very first. It's actually my favorite, one of my favorite stores. I have several. Hobby Lobby's my other one. Really hoping they had these letters in all of the boys, like the first letter of each boy's name, but I'm not seeing them.
Yeah, they don't really have that many.
I want to make like a little reading nook area.
There's like this kind of has like a mirror.
I actually kind of like that. Grab that.
It won't go, it won't come out. I swear if you get it out first try, see? It won't come out. You're gonna break it.
Got it. Yeah, look how cute of a bookshelf that is. Grab a cart that'll fit all this. And they can put their controllers or their different little things that's like just theirs in that. Okay, we're good. We're done. Here. Vibrator.
Or was that just me?
I lost my cell phone.
I was trying to call it.
Oh. It was hiding. Trying to get everything to fit. It's like a Tetris thing. Help me up. Okay.
Our mom had a big brain moment where she's gonna put up the one of these, like the toy box, in between like each desk thing, which is very smart. I would have never thought of that.
Yes, we're gonna make this work. The good thing is I got everything to finish the room makeover, so.
See, I said, Mom, are you gonna get TVs? No, I'm not gonna get TVs right now.
I wasn't planning on it, but they only had 3 left, and that's exactly how many I needed.
This one could go across the
top. No, it'll fit in that little slot, Mom. Yes, it will.
No, it's not gonna go far enough in it. It's kind of groundbreaking. Oh.
Ha-ha! Yeah, I know.
Okay, wait, look at this cute. I found a cute orange pillow. But on the back it says, hey there, pumpkin. I know it's supposed to be for fall, but yeah. So we fit, but barely. Look at Ariana. Put your seatbelt on. Let's get their room put together.
I'm free! Yay!
Freedom! Woo! This does not look fun to unload.
No.
It was more fun to shop for it than to carry it all in.
It's okay, that's what kids are for now, right?
Yeah, all the kids should be home from school.
I think I'm not a kid.
There you are.
I am a young adult.
The last bed is so close, then we can start putting it all together. Hey Max, you just pull that whole site that way.
I love just sitting and watching.
What's this? So, how are you gonna get out of there?
By getting out.
No, Mark.
No, yeah, he can get out right here.
All right, Mark, you're staying here for.
That's all right.
We're pretty fun.
Yeah.
Okay, you can go out, because then we can do the rest this way.
Ready? Actually, it worked.
Final setup.
Isn't it so fun?
I'm impressed, because I was I literally came to her yesterday, I was like, how are you going to put four beds in here? But I'm impressed, it looks really good.
And they each have like their own little
space. And they each have all underneath, like their own area.
Can you pop like each one of these out?
What do you mean?
Like, hang the TV.
Oh no, there's a TV mount that it goes inside.
There's already one. Oh, that's
yeah, it's already built in.
Maybe we should get these beds.
They're pretty cool, actually. You could have a whole vanity beauty set up underneath.
Oh. Oh. Wait. I don't know if I want to crawl under my
Yeah.
Well, you'd have to.
Yeah, you're actually too tall for these. You never thought I'd say that.
I really never thought I'd say that.
Got it.
4 years later.
How do I get it in?
You so like it? It looks good, huh?
I want it on.
You want it on? Alright, it's time to put up the LED lights. That's what I'm doing next. This is going to be the coolest part, because then it'll be like all like sweet in here. Vibey? I don't know what the kids call it these days.
My room isn't the coolest room anymore. Or wasn't the coolest makeover anymore. It's now this room.
This is It's okay, Jake. I'm coming for your room next.
Let there be light.
Is there like a button on this?
There should be.
Oh, I found it. Ah! Okay. Look how good! So, Brody wants his color to be orange. Do you think that orange? No, that's like green. There we go. Yeah!
Yeah!
You like it?
Yeah.
Let there be light, Hannah. There's a button on the side of the surge protector.
This one?
No, that's... Yeah, there you go. On the very side. Right there.
Ah!
Yay!
They look like how you wanted them.
Yeah, you did so good. It looks really good. Yay!
Okay, ready? One, two, three. Oh, three. And three. And three. There you go. Guys, it looks so cute.
So I'm hanging curtains, and yes, I'm doing something other than gray. We're bringing some color into our life today. I love it.
Dang, I hope my room looks this good.
Aww. You love it?
Yeah.
Max was trying to help mount the TVs, but he didn't realize. You gotta put the TV on it first.
Wait, where's the TV mount? You gotta be somewhere around here. I thought... Thought I was being productive. Apparently not.
I appreciate.
I know.
If any of you are doing at-home projects, this is like the one must-have tool. I actually got it at Hobby Lobby, but the cool thing about it is it has a little level on it. And then, so I have to hang this, and it has like where it's the distance. So basically, you take one side, you put it where your little nail needs to go. So you measure one side. I need to make it a little bigger. And you measure the other. You make them the right amount of distance. You can lock your little thing. So now I know that my two screw holes need to go right there. And so all I do is do it the height that I want. Okay. And you would just measure it like where you want it on the wall. I want it about that height. And you just press it. Oh wait, make sure we're level. Hello. And voila. And then I just screw into those spots and it should be perfect. All right, then you just put it on. And voila. It is done. This is going to be their little reading nook area. The kids love to sit and read. So I have bean bags going in the corner. We're gonna be putting some books on here, and we are almost done with this makeover. The boys are getting anxious. I haven't let them see it all put together. They did help pick out everything, but they're gonna be so excited once they see their masterpiece put into play. So Max went to hang the TV and the holes do not match up. So.
Are those the same TVs? Is this?
Dad's gonna have to drill new holes. I don't know. I think so.
Try to make it. Yay! You gotta make it. Hold on. Oh, so close.
Perfect! The one thing about bunk beds is making the bed is so hard.
Wow.
Isn't it looking good?
Looks great. Do you need help?
TVs. I don't know how to work it. Max will try to figure it out.
Let me explain the situation. Fail.
I knocked a screw off and it landed in the trash can on the floor. It was pretty impressive.
You should play basketball, Mom.
Not that good. thinking I was going to have to write their names on their basketball because I could see one of them losing theirs and then trying to steal the other ones. But each basketball is unique and different, so they will not get mixed up. So I don't even have to write their names on it. So, yay! Okay, we're going to start cleaning up the floor. There's a lot of trash everywhere. Erin's going to mount the TVs, and then we are all done with this room makeover.
It looks so good in here.
Thank you.
Oh, the basketball hoops. Look, that is so sick. That's cute. It has like all the initials and then it has the, that's so cute. I just want to go grab the ball. Wait, they do have a little one. That's so cool. Can I have a basketball themed room?
That's what everyone has said. They're like, okay, this is the coolest room makeover we've ever done.
Wait, hand me a ball. 1v1, mom. See, you can make it.
I'll do it from here. Okay, ready?
Let's see.
Actually, no.
Oh, me neither. Well.
Woo!
Are you guys ready for this? This is so, okay, ready? I keep getting so close. I'm baller. Arna, no, frick. The safety pin.
My jeans are too big.
Okay.
You safety pinned your jeans?
Yes. Okay, wait. They're really big. They're like extremely big.
Okay, come on.
I thought I was a size 2 in pants. Turns out I'm not.
Okay. Each of the kids are going to have their own TV and like their own, I don't know, whether they do console or PlayStation or Nintendo or whatever. So I did get wireless headphones for each of them so that they don't bug each other, but they do have mics in here because, as you guys know, probably the older they'll get, they'll talk to each other through the mic, even though they're in the same room. Because my teenage girls do that all the time, it makes no sense. What?
This is my favorite part of the room so far.
That's your favorite part? You look like a Smurf.
Huh? There is so much blue in there.
Yeah, does he look like a Smurf in there?
Oh, yeah, I mean, don't jump by the TV. Color, so.
That's your favorite color? You like the room?
Is there a room?
No, we're not going bye-bye yet. I know, it's late, huh?
Who's
LeBron
James, bro.
Oh, let's go. No, I totally got that. That's too
there,
funny.
There.
Oh, there. Is the Star Wars book too big?
Or there.
I think it's fine right here.
It'll work.
It's good. We're done! We are finally done.
This is like every kid's dream room. This is awesome.
Do I get to sleep for 2 weeks?
Yes!
No. Another room makeover tomorrow. Jamie! Just kidding. We do need to finish putting Jamie's room together, so we are going to be doing that tomorrow. But I cannot believe how good it turned out. Like, probably one of our best room makeovers, one of my favorites so far. So I am gonna go get the boys and bring them up here and surprise them with this room. And then I will give you like a quick room tour to see how we set it all up.
Basketball. I wanna dunk.
You can't mess it up. I'm going to get the boys right now.
The first time I'll ever be able to dunk.
Breaks it.
First and last.
All right, boys. Your room is ready. Hold on, don't go up there yet. Wait. Ready?
LeBron.
Set. Go. Yo.
Letters are above your thing.
Oh, there's mine. We got our own basketball. Oh, this one's mine. Yo.
What do you think?
This is cool.
All right, I'm going to give you guys a real quick room tour and kind of my envision and why I chose to do the room. Well, you guys helped pick everything out too. But, okay, so underneath each bed, I'm not going to take you between each bed, but I'll just show you the first bed. I have these little boxes, guys, and you can keep all of your toys and all of your stuff in it. No one's allowed to go in each other's boxes without asking, okay? Yeah. This is your box. And then I put a little desk in each one. And you guys can do your homework there. You can read a book, whatever you want to do at your desk. Or you can turn it and use it for your TV and for drawing, Brody. Look at his face.
Yeah. It's not looking messy.
He's excited about the lights. That's the most fascinating part of the room. So it's really cool because the lights can turn any color. And then above each bed is their own basketball with their first letter of their name. And here's a little sneak peek of what's going on. All four boys are playing basketball together. They actually start in a couple weeks on a league, so I'm super excited to watch them do that. And it'll be make this room even more special because they can practice with their basketballs. Right now, Logan is the only one that has a computer underneath his. A lot of the boys want to get Xboxes, but they're like almost impossible to find right now. Or they're really hard to find. The other really cool part is this little reading nook where you guys can sit and relax and either have a conversation with each other or you can read a book or
play the Nintendo Switch or...
Yeah, and just hang out area.
Max is, he's reading a book.
Yeah, Max is over there already reading a book.
Dr. Seuss.
What?
What? I know, their LED lights will go to the like beat of a music. Isn't that so cool?
Yeah.
Yay!
You gotta teach me how to do that mode. Thank you.
You're welcome. There's no better feeling when I'm close to you. All right, thank you guys for coming along this room makeover journey with us. It's been a long day, but we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
You're the wind in my sails. You're the pull of the sea. You're the wish in the well. You're my faithful belief. If the whole wide world was offered to me, still you'd be all